Hey guys, it's Danica. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna be doing a clothing haul. Matagal na akong hindi nakapag-upload ng clothing haul and some of you guys requested for it, so here it is. I got all of these clothes from Zaful.com and matagal ko na itong nakuha, so hindi lahat nandito and yung iba nasuot ko na. So yung iba hindi ko na mahanap or nasa laundry. But anyways, let's just get started. The first thing that I got is this super cute dress. And I saw this on website nila and nakitan lang ako. I don't really wear dresses a lot, but this one was really cute, so I got it. Pero I ordered a size small, pero sobrang laki niya sa akin and hindi siya kasha. This one is just a light purple dress that buttons all the way down in the front. And it has some ruffle details at the top and sa sleeves. Yung tela nito is manipis lang, so medyo see-through siya. And sayang lang kasi hindi nga siya kasha sa akin. The next thing that I got is this gray crop top. I got this one in a size small and this one is very basic but it ties at the back like that. And then I also got this super cute tie-dye crop top. This one's super nice. I really like tie-dyes and it really fits me well. I also got this one in a size small. Then I also got this black crop top. It's very basic but it has like a cut at the front. I also got this pink crop top. It's very basic and it fits me very well, so I really like it. Next, I got this super cute top. It's very basic again. I don't know why I got a lot of these kind of tops, but this one just has this super cute design at the front. It's also cropped. A lot of the clothes that I got are cropped. The next thing that I got is this top that has this butterfly at the front. This one's a bit longer than the other one. I also got this shirt that also has this cute butterfly at the front and it's a cropped shirt. And I also got the same one, but this one has these two cute mushrooms at the front. So next, I got a two-piece set. So I got this tube top that says just for fun. It's very colorful and it comes with this pair of shorts. That's very flowy and panipis lang din yung tela nito. Again, sayang kasi it doesn't fit. The thing that I got is this basic black crop top. I also got a white one of this, pero hindi ko na siya mahanap kasi nasuot ko na yun. I got this cute black top that has these buckle straps and it just has this design at the front. Next, I got this top. And when I saw it sa website nila, I thought it was super cute. I thought it would be perfect for events. I feel like this one wouldn't really fit me well because it looks pretty big. Next, I got this super cute top and it just has this angel pattern all over. And again, it's cropped. Next, I got this super cute top which I wouldn't really wear, but this one's perfect for photo shoots lang. This one is just a pink top that has this faux fur at the front. Super cute. Next, I got this top. I already wore this one once and it really fits me well and it's a bit cropped on me. The thing that I got is this cute dark blue sparkly top. Medyo masikip to sa akin. I thought it would be perfect for events. I got this top. It's a neon yellow crop top. I think it's supposed to be cropped, but this one's too big on me. Again, I ordered a size small, but the size for this one is too big. And I also got a neon orange one that also doesn't fit me. So, ayun. Baka pa-alter ko na lang din to. Next, I got some oversized shirts. And I like wearing oversized shirts for errands or kapag nasa bahay lang ako. The first shirt that I got is this one. And it's just a white shirt and it has this pink print at the front and the back is super cute. The next shirt that I got is this one. It's just this blue shirt and it has this print at the front and it looks like this in the back. This one is also a size medium. And then the last shirt that I got is this super cute one. It's just a yellow tie-dye. It has this design at the front and plain lang siya sa back. And then I got a lot of sports bras from Zaful, pero nagamit ko na yung iba, so dalawa na lang itong mapapakita ko. So the first sports bra that I got is this one. May mesh lang siya sa front, super cute, and it looks like this sa back. Super cute ito, and it fits very well on me. And next, I got this one. I thought the color was super cute, so I got it. and may maliit lang siya na cut out here sa likod. I also got two more pero nasa laundry pa ata yun, so hindi ko siya mapapakita. But anyways, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you still haven't. Also, if you guys have any video suggestions, leave it in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching this video and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!